On that surprise visit to the UK by Prince Harry and Meghan, dropping into Windsor Castle to see the Queen and Prince Charles.
To make changes in the protocol. Our preference remains a negotiated solution with the EU.
Duke and Duchess of Sussex have given their backing to five new charitable organisations working on causes close to their hearts.